I think like this time of year is really special, getting to like check out the ceremony outfits and see all the like Team USA stuff. 22, it definitely is like, okay, like let's go. It's time, and it's really motivating. I think the summer I really like to chill and check out, but the fall is kind of like that drier element, that Vata energy, a lot of wind, a lot of like season changing. It's getting colder, all the leaves are falling, and I guess for all the years I've been snowboarding, that's kind of like my natural sense of like, all right, time to like start training, start eating healthy, sleeping good, all of those things to just help me feel my best. I feel excited. I feel like not too overly excited, not too like dormant. I'm kind of like a happy medium. I'm trying to like keep my energy, not get too ahead of myself and like freak out. Like I don't want to be stressed yet. Like things are already scary. Like I want to just enjoy the process, enjoy where I am right now, and just kind of keep like working towards those goals, but like in peace, like progress in peace, take my time and not like, I don't know. I don't want to waste energy on things that are out of my control. I'm excited for it all. I'm always really excited to see like the athlete village. It's fun to like see a little global community and everyone's flags all over. I'm excited to see the course. They always like put so much love and effort into the parks, so it's really fun to see what they create. And I'm excited to see all my friends from all over the world. I don't know. I sometimes think I want to retire and go have kids, and then I think, well, maybe women hit their prime mid-30s. Like, maybe I could go to another Olympics or two if I want. But I think people will just have to wait and see, because I don't have an answer for that. I thought maybe the last ones might have been my last games, and then I got all fired up, and here I am.